Winning is not a sometime thing. It's an all-the-time thing. You don't win once in a while. You don't do things right once in a while. You do them right all the time. Winning is a habit. Every time a football player goes to ply his trade, he's got to play from the ground up, from the soles of his feet right up to his head. Every inch of him has to play. Some men play with their heads. You've got to be smart to be number one in any business. But more importantly, you've got to play with your heart, with every fiber of your body. If you're lucky enough to find a man with a lot of head and a lot of heart, he's never going to come off the field second. I firmly believe that any man's finest hour, the greatest fulfillment of all that he holds dear, is that moment when he has worked his heart out in a good cause and lies exhausted on the field of battle, victorious.
I was built to be the best, number one and nothing less. Lead me to my destiny. I have waited patiently. I have vision, though I believe. I know I can count on me. So stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up for the champions, for the champions. Just who wants it most? It's just life, that's how it is. 'Cause we have our strengths and weaknesses. Oh, I have vision, can't you see? I'm on the move, make way for me. So stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions. And when I fall down, I have to pick myself back up. And when I fall down, I have to pick myself back up. And when I fall down, I have to pick myself back up. And when I fall down, I have to pick myself up. Stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions. Stand up, stand up for the champions, for the champions. For the champions, stand up.